campaign appearances, the ground game is run in large part by volunteers. Amanda Lewis shows us those are the people who are going to be spending the holidays making sure you go to the caucuses on January 3rd.
Guys, we're at the Rick Santorum headquarters in Urbandale, and it's all decorated for Christmas. That's a good thing because many staffers and volunteers will be spending their holiday break right here.
There are speakers on behalf of each of the candidates.
Nathan Arnold is one of them. The Drake student will volunteer 8 hours a day through his winter break just to convince you to be there on caucus night.
Try to bring your husband, try to bring anybody else who might be interested in the election or Rick Santorum. The more the merrier.
Nathan is one of thousands of volunteers who will be calling you or mailing you letters, cementing their candidates' positions in your mind. They know time is short. The caucus less than 3 weeks away. Nathan says television ads don't matter as much as what he does right here every day.
You can't buy Iowa, as it's always said. I think the ground game, person-to-person communication, friends, family, phones, I think that's ultimately what wins Iowa.
So here is where the poli-sci psychology major will stay, 8 hours a day, until the game is over.
I really do believe in Rick Santorum. I feel passionately that he's our best chance to get a true, consistent conservative in the White House.
Amanda Lewis, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.